Hey there guys, I'm Jesse Crowe, the travelling scientist, and today I'm going to teach you guys about the science of burning fat. When you lose fat, where does it actually go? How does it leave your body? Have a guess. Most doctors, dietitians, and physical trainers answer that question wrongly. But the way that you lose fat, the way that fat actually leaves your body, is via your lungs. That's right, we lose fat by breathing it away in the form of carbon dioxide. You're doing it right now. Let me explain the science. Our bodies, our muscles, our fat, everything is made up almost entirely of carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. And everything we eat is either carbohydrates, proteins, or fats, which are all made up mostly of carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. When we eat, those foods get broken down into simple things like glucose and fatty acids, which get converted into fat for our body's energy storage. But this is a reversible reaction. When you exercise, your body breaks down fat into an energy source that you can use, like glucose. Glucose is the energy that your body can use when it's active, and its chemical formula is C6H12O6. When you exercise, you're combining that glucose with oxygen, O2. And when you put that into a chemical equation, it looks like this. This is what's happening when you exercise. Your body uses glucose from your fat and oxygen from the environment to produce carbon dioxide, which you exhale, and H2O, or water, which you excrete through your urine, your sweat, and maybe even your tears. But how much weight do you actually lose? Every time you breathe out, you exhale 9 milligrams of carbon. That's not that much, but 17 breaths per minute adds up to 25,000 breaths per day, and that's 220 grams of carbon you exhale every day. That's 1.5 kilograms every week, or up to 80 kilograms of carbon exhaled every year. And that's your average breathing, that's not even exercising. The more exercise you do, the more of your fat is converted into glucose, which is combined with oxygen to produce carbon dioxide, which you breathe out. The more carbon dioxide you breathe out, the more weight that you lose. It's as simple as that. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I really hope you learned something today. If you did, please click the like button down below and leave a comment to let me know what you think about this concept of losing weight by breathing. Also, please share this video so more people can understand the science of how weight loss actually works. Finally, subscribe for more traveling science every week, and I'll see you guys next time. Cheers.